Hi, I'm Matt Kunitz, creator and executive producer of Wipeout. When we were working with Activision, we decided that we wanted to do a challenge that was Activision branded. And so it was like, well, what could we do that would be really cool that sort of fits into the game? And we said, well, what if we take, you know, like a spinning disc and put our hosts on the disc? And then people have to run, and then the hosts are actually slamming into them. So it's great for us because, you know, we'll be able to make a lot of comedy and have a lot of fun with the idea that, you know, they just got whacked by John, or Jill just smacked him into the water, or, you know, or they, you know, or they got interrupted by a big loud horn.
Hi, I'm Scott Larson, creator and executive producer of the television show Wipeout. You know, it's been fun working with Activision, and I actually like it watching the game and looking at the ideas. They come up with new ideas, and I'm coming up with ideas based on their ideas, so we're kind of working together now, so it's a good team.